Kaskul Christ International Secondary School Kalapulong ya kejing rekhi lekmen Christmas hakba ulat kejela utatha gatharoi lawan balong kumkongsan hak sing sajan baladap hak school hanongs der umyam hakba laidolang emily gathan ba George B. Lingdo nangta principal ka school Wargis bagi kena school hakning sila donru kejing Yakob Shah Yakob Rwai bala isimenta di kena school bat kejing pengkup brom yakiriu bakmat kibalano senyang syaki emlang salang Hak thok ketar jongkani kedong mingi ke India. Hak kejingi kop ruai ki kena he. Lara daga St. Anthony's College. Ya kena mba'al layok daga CE Society Maukar. Hak kebaidi bagi kena school. Lara daga St. Mary's School Shillong. Ya kena mba'al layok daga Sacred Heart Higher Secondary School Maulai.
Particularly the emphasis on national integration which has been shown in this function on which I shall say a few more words later. Is really impressive and something worth emulating by other organizations. But before that, let me add a few things that he had skipped in the introduction of mine. One thing is, I have very close associations with Shillong. I spent part of my childhood, my first 8 years, in Shillong, in Lower Jail Road, and later on my uncle built a house in Limokra and I used to visit him every 2 or 3 years. Therefore, when I got myself sworn in here as governor and the reporters asked me whether I knew anything about Meghalaya, I said I know this town like the back of my hand, all the way from Garikhana to Hopi Valley. I must confess that I have not been too far out of Shillong in Meghalaya. I have not been to the Garo Hills yet. But this is a place which is almost my second home. And therefore, when I was wondering why I had been transferred by the President of India from Agartala to Shillong, my wife said that this is a reward for you. Which it is, really is, because this is a town that I'm absolutely in love with. It's not the same town that we saw when we were kids, when the population was much less, when traffic jams were unknown, and when the only kinds of houses that you used to see were the Assam type houses and not the present concrete monstrosities that you see. But still, Shillong is Shillong. And I love this place, and I'm very happy to have come back here.